take a step back. Who is Elie Seckbach?
I'm saying,
love you, man. Take it easy.
What's up, Ellie?
Congratulations, Mikey.
Thank you.
What a war.
It was. That guy was tough.
Four times, Mikey. Four divisions.
Hey, no, 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 jacket. No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no,
they're all waiting.
The champ is here.
Well, there he comes, talking about history. Here he is, the new four division world champion, Mikey Garcia.
I'm just keeping them warm for you. So, so if you want to maybe say a few words, and then I'll open it up for questions.
Well, I'm very happy to get this victory, you know, get this fourth world title in a fourth division means a lot. I think it's a step closer in the direction that I want. I want to be remembered for one of the best fighters of this generation. I'm quite doing very well. I'm on my way to get that, you know, recognition. So this fourth title definitely does that for me. I'm very happy to win this title here in San Antonio with the beautiful people. Like I said, they support us, show us a lot of love and support all the time. I think it's a little more special because just like I won my title last year, my dad always wanted that WBC title, and I'm able to get that for him. He wanted a fighter that would be champion in three, maybe in four divisions. Well, I get to do that for him as well. And I get to match my brother with his IBF, Fernando Vargas with his IBF. And so I'm very happy to be where I'm at. You know, there's a lot more to come, and like I say, you know, this is the beginning. We're right on our way to bigger things.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.
Take a step back.